is the present the Atlanta Classic Soulful Symphony on the direction of Mr. Roy Baptist.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. David Robson to do that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I would love it if you could direct a holiday chorus for me on tomorrow. I said, I would love to do it. She said, good, you already on the program. So I present to you Dr. Sheridan Willis against the Dr. Holiday Chorus.
Thank you. praying to you for, I wanted to do some quick remarks, presentation. I turn it back over to the pastor, and you can offer them up. This is such a great joy to see this come to pass. Thank you for, I'm a little boy from Lovely, Georgia, Union AME Church, the Southwest Georgia Conference Southern District. And I learned something in that little church a long time ago. My presiding elder, T.R. Whitfield, came to the church, and he said, I want to work together to get our children a bus. And he got all the churches in South Georgia together. And because of those churches working together, I got an opportunity to get on the bus and come out of South Georgia and see a boy and see these great things because someone took time to care about the kids and share a vision. This is about now my 20th year teaching in ABS. And one thing I know, our kids start behind.
Yes, sir.
And when they get out, they need a college like Morton Brown. Morton Brown is still a heaven for me. And I thank you for those who pushed me this year to do this concert. I want to start off by thanking Ms. Kathy Gary. Because she put it out there. She said, we're going to do this. So thank you, Ms. Kathy Gary. I want to thank the president. The president is a musician, is all right, y'all. We did, the Morris Brown Ensemble went to Athens, Georgia, and we did Morris Brown there. And we were singing, I'm Still Holding On. My drummer didn't show up. And I come back. The president jumped right in. He was so stuff. Thank you, president, for supporting the arts. Todd Blackburn, because before I do anything, I try to make sure I'm strategic, and I call him in the middle of the night. He always has a song. See, people don't have to have a song, y'all. So I want to thank you for mentoring and directing and guiding my team, Wileen Smith. I can't do that without her. Because it's a blessing to be able to work across generations. Mr. Porter finished in 1959. For our institution. Amen. I want to thank the Tanya of Laronia for calling her too in the middle of the night. What about this? What about that? What about this? And I said, no problem. Let me just give you my sex. I got to give these. The musicians, the yes. Singers. And I did not call singers. What I did was, I found Miss Pauline, who believed, 77, is that right? I called Tanya Moore, who finished with 93, all right? 93. I put Kathy Harris, she was there in the 80s, right? 88. And I was like, if I got somebody in the 70s, 80s, 90s, they can spread the word. But taking the initiative to actually make a program. They asked me who was doing the program. I said, well, I'm working on the program right now. So I want to thank Ms. Florence Moody.
Amen.
The last one is to my brother, I could not have done half of this without them pushing me. Brother Roy Dallas, thank you for coming out today. I got Brother Marlon this morning from the stand taking pictures. And I got Brother Quante. I didn't have any faces on my last wrestle. I said, I know my brother's going to show up. And not only my brother show up, other alumni show up. I was literally directly singing bass. I said, I know they're not going to let me leave them hanging. So I would like to, and the last one, Dr. Sherry Woods.
Yes.
1995. That was my first year at North Carolina. And I sang in the male chorus, and we were, the male chorus was Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 11 o'clock. And she taught the Methodist class at 10 o'clock. And so we passed in passing. The next semester, I joined the Marine Corps, and I came back in 96 when she was the corps director. Dr. Willis has been on staff at North Carolina from 95 to 2005 on faculty, but did not stop working there. She continued and did this North Crown Alumni Choir, North Crown Alumni and Friends. Yes. She would pull her friends, her church choir friends, American friends, and she would make it happen. And she came back to North Crown in what year, Dr. Willis? 2016. And then until 2021. Please welcome Dr. Willis to you again. Thank you.